Ah, India. I received an interesting email the other day that taught me a lot about your country. Do you know what is the population of India?
A lot, sir. A lot.
1.2 billion and counting. And of these billion people, millions are illiterate. In fact, India has the highest rate of illiteracy in the world. Rowan, you should be thankful that we allow fools like you to come to our country and get an education.
Death pursues you like the devil.
You should not have come.
Better I leave you here to rot.
It is what I deserve.
You did not kill Henry. And thanks to Elizabeth, the authorities now know it too.
Elizabeth is here?
Yes. She spoke to those so-called eyewitnesses.
Why did you bring her? Why did you let her come?
As if I could keep her away, as if anyone could.
How are you feeling? Now come on. You can't let nerves get the better of you. Not when you're so close. You need to eat something. Did you get back to sleep all right?
Yes.
Hey, I don't know why you're nervous all of a sudden. This is your big day. When all our hard work pays off, you've got nothing to worry about. You're right at your side.
You always taught me life is an adventure, or it was nothing.
What life can you have here? What life can I have without you in Venice?
I have to do this.
Knowing I may never see you again.
Niccolo, we must leave now or we will be trapped
Wait.
Here too.
If you must stay, write. Write all you see, Marco. Men need proof. They despise me because I had none. Put it all in there.
Is Rachel all right?
No! What was that for?
I trusted you with my daughter!
What the?
After all I've done for you!
What are you talking about?
All those extra hours. Always around. Hey, you were supposed to be helping her.
But what were you doing?
What? You've got this all wrong.
Get your hands off.
I said get your hands off me!
Let us not quarrel. We only have each other.
Whose fault is that, sir?
No need for you here anymore, Victor. Listen. There's no one left to die. Oh, I love you. But I don't know who you are.
Rachel.
Come back!
I'm so sorry. She's never done anything like this before.